Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
존재라고,
which means
it is said in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
존재라고 존재라고 존재라고
One more time.
존재라고 존재라고 존재라고
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.